A census calling them to the remote village of Bethlehem, and here, in a lowly stable, a newborn child, her child, and yet not exactly her child, at least not in the usual manner.
Into a dark and cold world, heaven's glorious light had shined. In the most unlikely manner, in the most unlikely way, God had sent his very own to redeem the world, to provide life and life abundant.
This was indeed a holy moment, a holy night.
So